Shakeups continue at EV startup Canoo, with co-founder and CEO Ulrich Krantz announced to be leaving at the end of the month. According to reporting from The Verge, other recent departures include the chief financial officer, head of corporate strategy, and head of powertrain development, the latter of whom was another co-founder of the company. In Krantz's place, executive chairman Tony Aquila takes over as CEO. Aquila came onto the board as part of a reverse merger, which utilized a special purpose acquisition company, or SPAC, and put Canoo on the Nasdaq stock market last December. Reuters reports that some investors are concerned these changes indicate Canoo is shifting strategies away from its frankly unusual business model, which focused on car subscriptions rather than ownership, and was originally pitched to investors when the SPAC occurred. All of us here at Transport Evolve think Canoo's vehicles would be exciting additions to the EV landscape, but as many companies before have shown, it takes more than a good car to be a successful car company, so we'll have to see. Watch this space.